Hello everyone, now we will see about the important questions in the second year botany IPA examination. As you know, very short answers and long answers, three are there. In the very short answers particularly, all answers you have to attempt, 10 questions they are giving, out of 10, you have to write the 10 particularly, there is no choice. In the very short answers, if you are seeing the lesson wise, or is topic wise perfectly here, from the first unit is consisting of 6 lessons. In that thing, the first lesson will be the transportation. In the transportation, porins, apoplastic pathway, symplastic pathway, like that questions we have to concentrate. And second lesson, whatever we had, mineral nutrition, and third lesson, enzymes. Both are coordinating in the second level. That means, out of these 2 lessons, we are getting 1 very short. If they are giving the very short from the mineral nutrition, then we will get the 4 marks question from the enzymes. If they are giving the very short from the enzymes and we are getting the 2 marks from the mineral nutrition. Particularly, we are from the mineral nutrition and enzymes, we are getting 1 question in the final examination. And photosynthesis and respiration. Same pattern will be applied here also. If from the photosynthesis, they are giving the 2 marks, they are asking the 4 marks from the respiration. If they are asking the 2 marks from the respiration, they are asking 4 marks from the photosynthesis. That means, from the photosynthesis and respiration, we are getting 1 question, 1-2 marks question particularly. And the particular thing here, 6th lesson, plant growth and development, whatever, hormones, whatever we had actually, from this thing, compulsory we will get 1-2 marks question, like ETFAN, whatever the apical dominance, ETFAN, like that questions we have to concentrate here. From the particularly, first unit, out of 6 lessons, maximum we are getting 4 very short answers. Then next, second unit, whatever we had, microbiology. From the microbiology is consisting of 2 lessons, bacteria and virus. The same pattern is applied here also. That means, if they want to ask the 2 marks questions from the bacteria, they will ask about the pleomorphic bacteria, they will ask about the shapes of the bacteria, or they will ask about the conjugation, definitions of the conjugation, transduction, then transformation. If they are asking from the virus, they are asking about the lytic lysogenic cycle definitions, or else they will ask about the prophage, like that they will ask from the particularly virus. But from the bacteria and virus, from the second unit completely, we will get 1-2 marks answer. And from the third unit, that is genetics, from the complete third unit genetics, we will get 1 very short question. Commonly, we will get genotype, then about the test cross, back cross definitions, like that they will ask particularly, or is point mutation, commonly they are repeated question is the point mutation they will ask particularly from the genetics particularly here. And molecular biology whatever we had, we can't expect the very short answers particularly from the molecular biology. That means compulsory 1 question will be there from the molecular biology. From the molecular biology whatever we had particularly, from the molecular biology maximum there are less questions only, from that thing we will get compulsory 1 question. That is point mutation also included in the molecular biology, about the exons and introns, about the tRNA structure, about the codon, about the transcription, translation definition, initiation codon, stop codons, like that questions whatever we have to concentrate in the molecular biology. And next will be the biotechnology and its applications. Maximum biotechnological applications whatever we had actually, from that lesson we will get the very short. Right, and then we'll go for the strategies for enhancing the food production. In that thing actually, about the things, whatever the questions we had particularly, biofortification and Jayan Ratna varieties, whatever the transgenic animals we had, like the definitions for biofortification, hidden hunger, whatever we had actually, from that things we'll get 1 very short. Last lesson, that is the microbes in human welfare, about the nucleopolyhedrosis virus, NPV, or Swiss cheese, or else whatever the immunosuppressants, like that questions we have to concentrate here. That means from the very short, if you are seeing, maximum we have to concentrate on the repeated questions only. Out of the particularly all the lessons we are getting 10 very short here particularly, but you have to concentrate particularly from where we are getting the particular questions. If you are going for the short answers, that means 4 marks answers, out of 8 we have tried 6 from the first transportation lesson. From the transportation lesson, the frequently asked question is the transpiration is a necessary evil. If they are not asking that question, they will go for the apoplastic pathway, symplastic pathway. or else lastly if they are not asking these two questions, they will go for the pressure flow hypothesis. And second lesson, mineral nutrition, same thing is applied. From the mineral nutrition, from the enzymes, we are getting one very short particular one short answers particularly. If we are concentrating on the mineral nutrition, in the mineral nutrition particularly, root nodule formation is the first thing, and the amino acids, about the amino acids they will ask, or else the process of the root nodule formation, that means the methods of the root nodule formation, they will ask from the mineral nutrition. If you are going for the enzymes particularly, in the enzymes particularly they will ask about the action of mechanism of enzymes is the one thing, or else cofactor of coenzyme, whatever we had about that things they will ask particularly. But very short answers from the enzymes, we have to concentrate about the cofactor of coenzyme definition particularly, and Michaelis-Menten constant we have to see, and enzyme code we have to see in the very short answers. Then photosynthesis and respiration, both are again the same lessons particularly here. If they are asking from these two lessons, photosynthesis or else respiration, particularly we have to concentrate on the C3 and C4 plants differences. Then Peter-Mitchell hypothesis, particularly we have to say, or else chemiosmotic hypothesis we are saying. Cyclic, non-cyclic photophosphorylation we have to see particularly. If you are going for the respiration particular, respiratory balance sheet we have to see, or else amphibolic pathway, two we have to concentrate from the photosynthesis and respiration. And from the plant growth and development, compulsory we are getting the 4 marks answer. Whatever the 4 marks answer we are getting, we have to see the characteristics of the particular physiological adaptations of the auxins, gibberellins, cytokinins, ethylene. Maximum 4, the out of 4 compulsory we will get one question. And second unit, if you are going for the microbiology, that means bacteria and virus, maximum they will ask the 4 marks from the virus only, not from the bacteria. If they want to ask from the bacteria also, they will ask about the morphological shapes of the bacteria, they will ask particularly. And from the virus, if they are asking particularly, they will ask about the structure of TMV and structure of bacteriophage particularly from the virus, right? Then next, if you are going for the third unit, that is the genetics particularly. In the genetics, whatever we had, selections, that means how we are selecting the pea plant, reasons for the selection of the pea plant particularly, that means 5 points or 6 points we had, that points we have read, that is very important for the 4 months. If they are not asking the pea plant particularly, they are asking the incomplete dominance, codominance. Compulsory we have to concentrate on the incomplete dominance and codominance. Or else they will ask about the mutations from the genetics. Then if you are moving for the molecular biology, in the molecular biology, particularly they will ask about the basic question from the molecular biology is the differences between the DNA and RNA. If they are not asking about the DNA and RNA, they will ask about the Griffith experiment. If they are not asking about the Griffith experiment particularly, they will go for the genetic code. Genetic code is a very, very important question. If genetic code also not asked from the particular molecular biology, you have to concentrate on the lac operon concept. These are the important questions particularly from the molecular biology. And biotechnology, whatever we are saying, maximum from the biotechnology methods will get the 8 marks answer. Maximum they will not ask from the biotechnology lesson. But if they are asking from the biotechnology lesson, they will ask about the restriction enzymes or as bioreactor. And maximum they will ask the 4 marks from the applications of the biotechnological applications lessons only they will ask particularly. In that thing, BT cotton, transgenic animals particularly we have to see. There are the very important questions particularly. And if you are moving for the particular next about the strategies for the enhancing of the food production particularly, they will ask the common topics whatever we had from that lesson particularly here about the biofertilizers, all these things we have to concentrate. And from the last chapter, that is actually microbes in human welfare, maximum they will ask about the different applications of the enzymes and all these things they will ask from the last lesson, that is actually strategies enhancing the food production particularly. If you are going for the long answers, three long answers, out of three long answers we have to particularly write two. Maximum from the first unit, that is actually cycles we are saying. 19th question if you are taking particularly, Calvin cycle, Krebs cycle, glycolysis. Out of these three, compulsory will get one question. Calvin cycle from the photosynthesis, glycolysis, Krebs cycle from the respiration. Maximum from out of these three, compulsory will get one question. And if you are going for the 20th question, 20th question always will get from the particularly biotechnology. Two questions are there, long answers in the biotechnology, that is actually methods for the construction of the rDNA and then applications of the rDNA. Maximum they will ask about the methods for the construction of the rDNA. If they are not asking that question, they will go for the applications of the RDNA particular. And then 21st question, if you are going, 21st question actually about the plant breeding. If you are a botanist, that question they'll ask actually about the hybridization, or as plant breeding, hybridization, both are same. That question they'll ask, or else they'll ask about the tissue culture. Steps in the tissue culture or method of the tissue culture, they'll ask. Out of these two, compulsory one question. That means, in the long answers, out of these seven answers, compulsory we'll get three answers. That means, whatever we have been discussed particularly, very short, and then long we have seen, concentrate on this particular topics and topic particular questions. Maximum we have to concentrate for scoring. First of all, we have to concentrate on the repeated questions. And we should also cover all the questions, but we have to concentrate on the repeated questions. Maximum for the 60 marks, we have to concentrate more on the very short answers. That means if you are losing the marks also, you lose maximum 60 in the very short answers. That's why actually concentrate on the very short answers. Present the paper neatly. Compulsory, you have to, without strikings, you have to present the paper. And everywhere, wherever the example is required, wherever the diagram is required, whatever side headings are there, particularly you have to mention the side headings. And you have to present the answers perfectly. All the best for your examination. Hoping for your great success in the second year botany examination.